Here's another problem with the loading zones for downtown. This truck from Golden State Foods is sitting here with its diesel engine idling at 5:30 in the morning. It's been out here for 20, 25 minutes already, and the diesels can be heard like a block away.